Boris Johnson has shrugged off Michel Barnier's threats to pull out of trade talks if the UK passes legislation which breaches the terms of the Brexit withdrawal agreement signed last year. In September, the UK government announced plans to introduce its internal market bill, including clauses which would break the terms of the Northern Ireland Protocol agreed as part of Brexit negotiations last year. The EU was left furious by the legislation when it passed through the House of Commons and accused the UK of not negotiating in good faith. Last month, the House of Lords rejected the controversial clauses of the bill and are sending it back to the Commons to be looked at again. The bill is expected to be voted on again by MPs next week when the Prime Minister is understood to be planning to reintroduce the aspects of legislation turfed out by peers. In a video call to EU27 ambassadors this morning, Mr. Barnier said passing the legislation would lead to a fundamental breakdown of trust in negotiations and effectively end trade deal talks. However, despite the Frenchman's warning, Allegra Stratton, the Prime Minister's press secretary, confirmed the Prime Minister had not changed his mind on bill. Speaking this afternoon, Ms. Stratton confirmed the Prime Minister was unmoved on the issue. She said, "We need the clauses because they represent a legal safety net to protect the integrity of the UK's internal market. That hasn't changed." She added, "The Prime Minister is confident and comfortable that the UK will be okay without a deal, so if a deal can be struck, that's all to the good, but he's also confident that we can move towards trading on what he calls Australia terms. As part of the divorce deal agreed between the Westminster and Brussels last year, the two sides vowed to set up a joint committee which would look at goods travelling from the UK mainland to Northern Ireland in the event that no trade deal was agreed by the end of 2020. The committee would determine which were at risk of entering the EU single market via the border into the Republic of Ireland, which goods should, as a consequence, be subject to trade tariffs. But the Prime Minister's controversial legislation would allow the UK to unilaterally determine which goods must fill out the necessary export declaration forms. Brussels has already vowed legal action against the UK should the clauses be passed into law. US President-elect has also warned the legislation would sour relations with Washington and could spell the end of hopes for a UK-US trade deal. He said the Brexit process must not do anything to endanger the Good Friday Agreement.